She rises when the sun sets, creates a rumble within men's stomachs. This she moon breaks out the beast in men, breaks our sternum until we forget that a halt was beaten there. Shins, tightens, ankles rotate backwards, our face morph forward towards the smell of her flesh. When she rises, it's time for us to go on attack. We men become wolves where pretty moons fall, invisible, high like the night sky. We follow her, traveling in packs, chasing until she's tired. This makes the kill all the more lustful. We blame the moon for being pretty. We blame the moon's mother universe for making her round in the right places. She knew what she was doing to us animals when she walked out the front door to the night sky, looking like that. We don't respect the moon. As soon as she comes in, we tell her to bend over, because us wolves, we only like it doggy style. Tell her that this is what she wants. She's nothing more but a piece of meat needed to be roasted. We want her to climax. No, we want her to apex for us. We want her to always be ready to leave. Run to the other side of the planet as soon as the sun rises. You want to pretend like she was just a mistake that happens once every 28 days, and yet we don't respect her cycle. Don't see the god when she bleeds. We find it an inconvenience whenever she has a one-armed sentence in the night sky. No period, just impregnated with what could be a galaxy. We want her to forgive our abandonment. We're just doing what animals do, keeping the moon underneath our paw prints. Her obedience aids with our digestion of her self-respect. We want the moon to be easy. We don't want our mates to be easy like the moon. We want her fun for around the night. She never has to respect herself around us. That's what the fuck she has the sun for. We want her until the darkness lights out. Afraid that we might see ourselves in her eyes. If we allow her to shine too bright, we the how at she. Yes, if her was a piece of meat, we forget proper English. When faced with her beautiful light, forget that our mothers raised us better than this. We catch amnesia, want her to be more than just herself. We want her to be a magic magician, a creative circus performer, able to tame us wolves in the daytime when we are still men. We shouldn't blame the moon for being the moon. We should worship the sky that the moon walks on, lock ourselves up in cages before we transform into beasts and try to gnaw at her bones as if she was a mistake. As men, we make the mistake thinking a woman came from our will, but in reality, all men come from a woman's womb. Before we forget that without her, that without the moon, we men are just a bunch of filthy, freaking animals.